drawn out some diagrams for my next wood carving project. It's going to be a half-size grizzly bear skull. This curly maple should make a beautiful piece. I want to make the skull as realistic as possible, with a separate articulating jaw. This wood is really hard and has a wild grain structure, so I know it's going to be a challenge to carve. I'm shaping the profile using an Arbortech Mini Carver with a Mini Pro blade. The Mini Pro blade is the perfect tool to rough out the shape of the skull. I couldn't believe how easy it cut through the hard maple wood without making burn marks. I can refine the shapes further by using the sand and disc attachments. I'm glad the Mini Carver has a speed dial. The sanding discs work best at lower RPMs. I also appreciate the vacuum attachment. It helps keep the sawdust out of my beard. I could go on and on talking about how much I like this tool, but instead I'll put a link in the description so you can check it out for yourselves. I think I used just about every type of power carving tool I have on this hard-headed skull. Thank you. heard some peeping over by the fence. A little lost duckling came wandering through the yard. Pearl thought he was cute, too. I searched up and down the creek for the mother duck, but I never could find her. I made sure he got a good drink of water, and then I found someone who would take the little feller in. I'm glad I chose to use curly maple. The wood grain shines like a tiger eye gemstone. I really enjoyed this project and appreciate y'all watching. I'll see y'all on the next one.